Nikon Imaging Cloud is Nikon's cloud service that can be accessed and used from cameras, computers, or smart devices with a Wi-Fi connection. In this video, you will learn how to check camera firmware update notifications on Nikon Imaging Cloud, as well as how to download the firmware directly from Nikon Imaging Cloud and perform updates by operating the camera. First, we will go over how to check camera firmware update notifications on Nikon Imaging Cloud. As shown here, there are three ways to check for camera firmware update notifications on Nikon Imaging Cloud. The Update button will appear in the available camera list on the home screen when a new firmware update for a camera using Nikon Imaging Cloud is available. Tap the Update button to view the steps to update the firmware. Updates are performed by operating the camera. To receive notifications for firmware updates via email, tap this icon in the upper right corner of the screen to display the menu. Tap Nikon Imaging Cloud Settings. Select the Firmware Update Information for Registered Cameras checkbox under Upcoming Notification. This concludes the process to configure the setting to receive notification emails. Select Check for Updates under Firmware Version in the Camera Setup menu to view information on version updates. Next, we will go over how to update the firmware using the camera. To run firmware updates on the camera, you can either run the update manually or set a timer so that the update is run automatically at a specified time. First, we will go over how to update the firmware manually. Turn the camera on and make sure the battery is fully charged. Select Firmware Version in the Setup menu. Select Update from Nikon Imaging Cloud. Select On to start the firmware update. While firmware updates are in progress, please do not perform any of the actions listed here. When a screen indicating that the firmware has been updated appears, turn off the camera. To verify that the firmware update has been completed, turn the camera on again. Select Firmware Version in the Setup menu and check whether the downloaded firmware version is displayed. Finally, we will go over how to set a timer to run the firmware update automatically. Select Firmware Version in the Setup menu. Select Auto Update. Select On. Select Set Time and configure the time to start the update. After configuring the setting, turn the camera off. Connect the AC adapter to the camera so that power will be supplied when the update starts. Updates will begin automatically at the configured time. You can check whether the update has been completed by selecting Firmware version in the Setup menu.